大家好，我们今天学习的重点是时间连接词。在这个单元里，我们会介绍 when 的用法。在开始今天的课程之前，请你先听一段短文。This is Andrew, Lily's classmate. Today wasn't Andrew's day. When he got up this morning, it was already 8:30. He left his homework at home when he hurried out. When he got to the classroom, everyone laughed loudly because he was wearing his pajamas. How embarrassing! And when it was noon, he found that he didn't bring his lunch. He didn't have any money either. Poor Andrew. 我们听到了时间连接词 when 当什么时候，用以表示两个动作或情况同时发生。请看这个时间。I listen to English news when I eat breakfast. When I eat breakfast, I listen to English news. When 可以放在句首，也可以放在句中。请看例句。Andrew got to school at 9 o'clock. Mr. Black was teaching math. When Andrew got to school, Mr. Black was teaching math. Mr. Black was angry when Andrew came in late. 前后子句的时态通常一致。I enjoy listening to music when I do housework. When I got up this morning, it was already 8:30. 当主要子句的动词是未来事实 ，when 子句的动词则是用现在简单式。I will tell mom the news when she gets home. 接下来我们要做的是延伸练习。What do you do when you go jogging? When I go jogging, I usually listen to music. What does Gary do when he takes a shower? When Gary takes a shower, he always sings happily. What does Linda do when her dad cooks dinner? Linda usually watches TV when her dad cooks dinner. What does Daniel do when he eats breakfast? When Daniel eats breakfast, he usually listens to English news. What will Lucy do when she finishes homework? Lucy will walk the dog when she finishes homework. What do Mr. and Mrs. Smith do when they get lost? When Mr. and Mrs. Smith get lost, they have to ask the policeman for help. What will Kevin do when Betty cleans the bathroom? Kevin will do the dishes when Betty cleans the bathroom. What will Mr. Lin do when Mrs. Lin is busy? When Mrs. Lin is busy, Mr. Lin will go shopping. When the phone rang, Eric was sleeping on the sofa. What were they doing when the mail carrier came? When the mail carrier came, they were cooking dinner. What were you doing when it was raining? When it was raining, I was watching a movie at home. What was Joe doing when Mr. Black was teaching? When Mr. Black was teaching, Joe was nodding off. What did Joyce hear when she was studying? When Joyce was studying, she heard someone crying loudly. What was Victor's mom doing when he got up today? When Victor got up today, his mom was preparing breakfast. What did you hear when you saw lightning? I heard thunder when I saw lightning. 在今天的课程结束之前，我们把时间连接词 when 复习一下。When 用以表示两个动作或两种情况同时发生。请看时间轴。I was cooking dinner when the mail carrier came. When the mail carrier came, I was cooking dinner. 前后子句的时态通常一致。When I take a bath, I always sing out loudly. Joyce heard someone crying when she studied.当主要子句的动词是未来事实 ，when 子句的动词则用现在简单式。Mr. Lin will go shopping when Mrs. Lin is busy. 今天的课程就到这里。Do you enjoy today's lesson? Hope you do. See you next time. Bye bye.